Here we are. It's time for Minecraft. And there are still a bunch of mobs outside our front door and they haven't left. So I'm not exactly sure what to do about it, but for some reason my controls have reset. Because I did have the inventory as E, but yeah, so we did start mining. However, I don't know if we should try and get rid of these homies. Like, that creeper's not going anywhere. Oh my god. And also the front door is covered by, I think we, maybe we could dig out and eject them from reality. I don't know if this will work. Okay, they're dying to the sunlight. That's always good when they die to the sunlight. They're smited by the vitamin D. What happens when you don't get enough vitamin D, you set on fire. I don't know if we can even get out this way, so I'm not sure if there's any point us going this way. Let's have a look, are they still there?
Swap out.
about the broken pickaxe for a new one. And we'll just keep mining slowly but steadily, or surely, downwards into our beautiful little just get used up so quickly. And we'll leave that there for future use. Okay, we can see how far down we've come as well. Quite far down, indeed. Okay. There is lava in this. I assume we'll end up making some kind of strip mine, which tends to be the way I always used to, or I used to mine that way a lot, because there weren't so many caverns and all that kind of stuff to explore. So a bunch more gravel as well. Shovel, actually. Let's go back to our crafting. Make two shovels. Because there is a plentiful amount of gravel, it seems that gravel and coal takes up most of the space beneath the earth. Any iron though. this is our last pickaxe already. I can't believe how many we're getting through. It's crazy. Of iron. How did we find more diamonds than iron? that's a good sign, because that means that if we keep doing this, we should come across iron eventually. Though we are getting low on wood, that's the main thing. It would be really nice if we could at least find a bit of iron before we leave the cave, though. Maybe enough to make some tools, maybe some armor for our little Steve. You know, that'd be nice, wouldn't it? So. All we can do is pray and we leave it in the hands of Notch. Let's go ahead and gather these diamonds. other section, which we could do. We could mine this section, and it gives us a bit of room for our head when we jump up. But for now, we'll leave it like this. There's also no stairs, but I believe I don't know if you can make half slab stairs. I think we might be able to, but you can't just actually make stairs because they're not in the game. So yeah, and I don't think you can make cobblestone. Oh, you can. Look, you don't even need to smelt it. You can just make these little half slabs. I'm not sure how we'd make a staircase out of that though. I think that we'd have to do this, and then we'd have to do that. We'd have to kind of take off the tops of these, and we'd have to go ahead and do that. Okay, we could make a staircase, but it would take a lot more extra digging. So maybe that is something we could do in a later episode. We should make another chest. And let's go ahead and rearrange this a little bit, make it a bit more friendly, user friendly. Like that. The crafting table can go in the corner. There we go, that's quite nice actually. It'd be nice if this was a bedroom area or something, but I don't know what we'd use as a bed, so we have to get creative. Like that. Down here, I thought we'd be able to reach the exit, but obviously I was wrong. I assume that just takes us deeper in. Well, that was a really successful journey and adventure today. Next episode, we will definitely be collecting some wood because we need it, and we will expand our house, maybe try and make a watchtower or something like that, a second floor. We also need water and lava and stuff like that. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this. I hope you're asleep, but please leave a comment if you're not. I really appreciate it. Sweet dreams, my friend.